We broke up over a year ago.
Watching you marry another woman isn't exactly something I was looking forward to. I had just thought if I ever changed my mind about marriage and kids, it was nice to know that you were there.
So I was your safety school. How flattering.
No, that's not it. It's just that...
There's nothing between us anymore.
Well, maybe there is. Of course there is. That kind of stuff just doesn't disappear without a trace.
We both moved on, and look, we got what we wanted. I'm getting married. You got your dream job in Tokyo. And they all lived happily ever...
I quit my job. I'm moving back to New York. Don't get married.
If you really feel that way, I guess it's a good thing you're not coming to the wedding after all.